jars, just remember that. But I had to use shredded cheese to make it fill up. I absolutely hate doing this with shredded cheese. Use the cubes. The shreds are so much harder to get all the gaps out and the spaces out and get it to melt evenly and not have air bubbles all through it. So stick with the cubes, you'll have better luck and you'll be less frustrated. So I'll be back to you after this is processed for 15 minutes. So here's the mozzarella. I know, interesting point. It's brown.